$800.
Brandy.
777.
777. Adam.
Let's try this time. $1.
$1. Actual retail price, $9.95. Sharon, come on up here. Sharon, where are you from?
Yuma, Arizona, and Flippin', Arkansas.
Oh, Flippin', Arkansas. That's my nickname for Arkansas, too. Hey, George, what do you got for her?
Sharon, we've got the ultimate cosmetics package and a brand new laptop. First, this complete makeup collection includes a variety of eyeshadow palettes, lipsticks, brushes, shower products, and more. And second, featuring a 14-inch LED display, this laptop offers 8 gigabytes of RAM and a 128 gig solid-state drive. Sharon, I'm sorry. You know what? I just looked down here. I realized there's one prize that I forgot. I'm sorry about that. It's a brand new car! It's the Kia Soul! Features a 1.6-liter engine, 6-speed automatic transmission, front-wheel drive, and mud guards. It's the Kia Soul!
Sharon.
Yes?
Welcome to the Rat Race game. Playing the Rat Race game. Manuel, you ready? All you have to do is pick a lucky rat. Now, we have 5 rats over there. Before the show, we have a bunch of them in a big thing, and we pick them at random, wind them up, put them on the track. I don't know how they're going to do. Some of them don't go that fast. Some of them go really fast. Some of them get stuck on the track. All you have to do is pick ones that win. Because if your rat comes in the top 3, you win prizes. And you can win up to 3 rats. So if all 3 of your rats comes in first, second, third, you win everything. If a rat comes in third, you win all the beauty supplies. If your rat comes in second, you win the laptop. If your rat comes in first, you win the Kia Soul. If you have 2 rats, they come in first and third. Kia Soul, the beauty supplies. Second and third, the laptop and the beauty supplies. First and second, the laptop and the car. You get it? Yeah, it's pretty easy. All you have to do is pick a winning rat. Now, there's no free rats in life or in this game. You have to earn rats by knowing about these small items on the pedestal over the display over there by Manuela. Let's start out with the first one. Go ahead, George.
Okay, it's a detailed thing. Here we go. That is an 11.5-ounce bag of granola.
All right, an 11-ounce bag of granola. I need the price of that within $1. You can be above it, you can be below the price, as long as you're within a dollar.
Okay. $3.99.
Actual retail price is $4.59. You got it. Yellow, green, orange, blue, or pink?
Pink.
Pink, please. Line it up. There you go. Next one.
Next, you can sort up to 240 coins per minute using this portable coin sorter.
I need the price of the coin sorter within $10. It can be high, it can be low, as long as you're within $10.
$39.95.
It is $80. What? Next one, please.
All right, we'll get this, Sharon. This dishwasher-safe stainless steel cold-pressed juicer retains nutrients for optimal health.
It's a juicer. I need the price of the juicer within $100. You can be high, you can be low, as long as you're within
$100.
$379. $379. It is... $200. No! Oh, well, you got one rat. You got one rat. Now remember, comes in third, you get the beauty supplies. Comes in second, you get the laptop. Comes in first, you get the Kia Soul. It's just got a place in the top 3, okay? It's all lit up back there. Manuela, you ready?
I'm ready.
Good. Keep an eye on that lit lane. Come on, pink rat. Let's go. Look at it go. Look at it go. Look at it go. Look at it go. Let it go. Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh, no. No. Come on, pink, 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 pink. Yes. Just came in for the beauty bagger. Man, you barely came in by a nose. Came in third by a nose. Better than nothing. Better than nothing, and you got the sunglasses. We got more pricing games coming up in the second half of the Price is Right. Don't go away.